best Serbian player today, Peter. It was a tough match. Can you find some positives?
Yeah, I think that we in the second period we had some chances to score goals, and we said it would be really hard. But when our fastest player is where their slowest player is faster than our fastest player, and it's really, really hard to play. And we have a little bit with trouble, as I said yesterday, with players who today we tried everyone to play. We put every players to play, and the guys from Serbia, this is totally new for them, so they were really excited. And sometimes they are out in position, but I think we did it pretty well. I mean, what can you expect from meeting number two or three in the world? I think we did fair enough. If we could have a little more meetings, maybe we could score some goals. Of course, we cannot blink close to them, but still we can come a little bit closer, I think. I think it was good. I mean, just one thing, Belgium, they lost 20, we lost 12, so, yeah, I don't know.
Tomorrow you will play against Belgium. What's the formula to beat them?
I think that we're going to use some of the things that we talked about. It will be a different game. That tomorrow we will have possession of the ball. We are going to try to make chances with the defending team, I think so. The last three games that we had is just counter-attack. It's hard when you have to play defense and your best players only play defense. They don't have the energy to go to offense. So I think it will be very different. Maybe we can have some more shots and then we have scored some more goals.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And good luck.
Thank you.